First day back to school. I know I'll make a good time this year. I believe I'm cool. I'm on a new leaf. I look back at these times as the good times. This will be the last time I drift. I'm gonna live here for the rest of my life. I'm tired and worn, and I'm barely 15. And I have a dream that I'll make some friends at lunch. We'll sit and talk and get along. Just find my dark, we'll flee from thy light. From the spotlight, from the spotlight. To think I got right, ever got me as an equal. Burn bright and apart from feeble. Never be alone, a part of a people. With my friends. Friends. All of my friends. If they last, I guess that depends on my luck. I'm fucking pissed now. Fucking pissed now. In America, waste no breath. The victims are nearly all of us inert when they place their threats of joblessness, social onslaught, and anonymity inside their teetering ship. These consequences follow you to your motto for blindfolded theater's bullshit. Like you ain't been told shit. Stand in your fucking line, do as you're told, bitch. But the new Lady Liberty will be gorgeous if I can just get that child custody. Though my victory might be tainted by suggestions in my unconscious to play repayment, roulette with the awful species that tortured me in millions for nothing. Let me tell you something. What if the evil and insane were just a product of a misconstrued environment? What if they have, and always had been, surrounding you entirely? Entirely. Maybe. If they hadn't cruelly vented their insecurities onto me, maybe if I had pretended since a toddler I'd been a bullet fiend, maybe if Divine was thy role model and y'all were a bit smarter instead of having hearts and souls of violence.
Waste no breath.